Sangeeta Dutta. Today I've come to Taj Vivanta. We are talking to the public relations in charge, Indrani Phukan, who has highlighted us and thrown a lot of light on the food out here, especially the Assamese breakfast, which is very, very popular among the guests.
Brand like the Taj comes into the East. This is the first hotel after Calcutta to foray right into the Northeast. Yeah. And Guwahati being the gateway for the entire Seven Sisters, it's very important and very strongly positioned. When a big brand like this comes in through, it gives a huge amount of confidence. It instills a lot of confidence in the people in the region, you know, in all aspects. Earlier, if people would think of coming to, say, Kaziranga or Manas, they would like, Kothakin. Where do we stay? Is it safe enough to travel? Is there a good hotel that we can bank on through? Okay. But then when they look up, they do a search, there's a Taj. Yes, there is one. So, you know, sometimes I still come across people who say that, oh, we didn't know that there's a Taj here, you know. Okay. Now, okay, we can think of making plans.
Okay.
We can think of sending our guests. I feel very happy when they say that, because see, it's a boost to the tourism. It's a boost to the fact that we give people confidence to travel, to make plans and to explore the entire area. It's a very good platform for us to be able to show the Northeast. Show Assam. If you look into our local decor, okay, you will see a huge amount of representations of our local culture in, say, the decor, in, say, the furniture, in small aspects. What is important is that we are in our hotel, we try to showcase, okay, Assamese food in its all forms, in forms of breakfast, in forms of the main meals, okay, if it is like a khar, or if it is the tenganja, okay, or if we do the kollilor dia mas, okay, and tilor chicken, we do this. And for our chefs, it's been a learning process. So we've got some of the best people who are in the business here, and we've got them to train our people through, okay, with our local inputs through. So it's been a mix and match, and I'm very happy to say that we have not deviated from the original stuff. When a person from outside comes here, could be from everywhere in the country or from the world. They are very interested to know what the locals eat. We all used to be having pitaguri, ba, siradoi, saul. We always used to have rice as our base staple. Earlier, I think our writers used to have kumar saul, right? Ba siradoi, ba pitaguri khai palai jai, ba gakhir pani, right? That is how they used to have. So we have also studied that, and our chefs have gone back to it, and they realize that these are the things which our people are having. So let's try and give it here. So as I pointed out to you, we have a counter which gives the tilor laru, naikol laru, sira, the doi, the gur, okay, pitaguri, kumar saul, okay, all as many varieties of rice which is there in the season and plentifully available, we try and do that. Along with that, we also have a lady who helps make the traditional amajiru lalsa. Yeah, the lalsa is very important for us, right? Yeah. We can't start our day
with lalsa
without the lalsa. Uh-huh. They get very surprised, like, what is this? Why is it called lalsa? Uh-huh. You know, because you know they used to green tea, okay? They used to the ready-made tea.
Yeah, exactly.
They used to the milk tea and stuff. But why is it called lalsa? The fact that lalsa is like full of antioxidants and it is so good for health and it keeps us going throughout the day. That is kind of a through. And along with that, we also give them the tekelim khodya pitha. So this is all made fresh every day in the morning, and gila pithas are also.
And this has been on for 2 years, no?
It's been on for 2 years.
Since Taj came?
Say about 6 months after.
6 months later.
Yeah, 6 months later. And I'm very happy to say so, that the Assamese cuisine, the Assamese breakfast is very well received. Yes. And it is very well received by both the Assamese people who come here, who see, they are very happy. Uh-huh. Because even they sometimes don't really get to have a ketlim khodya petal. Okay, not every day in the morning you really don't go to get to do this, unless you go down to the local street. And part of the street food culture.
Exactly.
So this is also part of the street food. Mm-hmm. So this is what is there for the local. So this is a very popular item. And then again, this is like pre-plated already, like a jalpan, which has got dahi, sira, gur, and bananas cut into it. And this is again in part of our regular breakfast, the cereal section.
Okay.
So it's there with the muesli and the cornflakes, you know, and with the fruits.
Okay.
So if somebody wants to try that, we already have it pre-plated through, and you can just try a small portion.
Okay.
And people like it. And then of course the tilor laddu and the narikolo laddu, very popular, very popular. Like today in the morning,
it's almost
everything
finished.
Was nearly over. The chefs here also, for us, for them also, it's been a trials. You know, they didn't have much knowledge about Okhamiya food. Mm-hmm. Assamese food has not traveled out as much as what it is doing now.
No, exactly.
So we know a lot about regional Punjabi food.
Yeah, we know.
You know, Konkani food.
Yeah.
You know,
South Indian.
You talk about Bengali cuisine. You talk about Hyderabadi. We know a lot about it. But the average Indian does not know much about Okhamiya food, right? Some people think it's just bhujolokya. Mm-hmm. Some people think it's mostly pork. Some people think it's mostly fish.
Exactly.
Okay. But they don't know that how subtle, simple,
and
also still delicious and healthy our food is.
Like when you give, like for lunch, for dinner, you will offer just one Assamese item.
No. See, in the lunch, our lunches might be a buffet.
Mm-hmm.
If we lay out the buffet as such, we don't have a buffet lunch, but we have a dinner every evening,
buffet.
A buffet dinner. Yeah.
Okay.
Over and above that, the a la carte is also there, where people can order from the menu. So in the a la carte menu, I'll show that to you. We have dishes. We have Assamese dishes. Like, you know, you can order a chicken or you can order the fish.
Okay.
You can order a tenga. And we also have a thali. We do an Okhamiya thali, a vegetarian and a non-vegetarian, in which we give the entire representation. Like we
that
give
comes
them
in the a la carte.
That comes in the a la carte. And example, suppose somebody wants to order a thali, they can do that too. So there we give them everything, like the from the small chutney to alu pitika to the khar, labra, dali, kola mati dali, tenga anja, mutton, but fish, jenake. So some people, if they don't have fish, if they don't like fish, they ask for mutton.
Okay.
It's like that. Then we also give in the dessert, we kola saul or payok do.
Muna Vivek Rongwiya. My Vivanta by Tazat Matini was on a মানে ফার্স্ট অফ আছে যে যেতিয়া মানে আমাৰ হোটেলখন ওপেনিং হৈছে যে মই বেসিক্যালি মৰ্নিং ব্ৰেকফাষ্টটো চাওঁ তো আমাৰ ইয়াত তাজ জীৱান্তাত আমি অসমীয়া কুজিনৰ ওপৰত আমি অকণমান হেৰি কৰিছোঁ মই গুৰুত্ব দিছোঁ যেনেকৈ বাহিৰা মানুহবোৰ আহে বাহিৰা মানুহ বিচাৰে আমাৰ অসমীয়া খানাবোৰ কেনেকুৱা হয় যে সেইকাৰণে আমাৰ ইণ্টাৰনেশ্যনেল খানা আছে তাৰ লগতে আমি অকণমান লোকেল বস্তুও দিওঁ যেনেকৈ আমাৰ ইয়াত অসমীয়া আমাৰ হেৰি আছে আমাৰ পিঠা আছে তো মানুহে আমাৰ মনে আহে কি আমাৰ অসমীয়া বস্তু কি পাওঁ আমি ইয়াত তো সেইকাৰণে আণ্টি আমাৰ অসমীয়া আণ্টি আছে এই আণ্টি আমাৰ মৰ্ণিঙত আমাৰ আহে কি বুলি কয় আমাৰ বিভিন্ন প্ৰকাৰৰ আমাৰ পিঠা বনায় তো বেছিকেলি আণ্টি আমাৰ টেকেলি পিঠা বনায় তো আণ্টিয়ে টেকেলি পিঠা বনায় আৰু আকৌ গিলা পিঠা বনায় তো এইবোৰ আমাৰ ভাল ৰেছপঞ্চ হৈছে মানে গেষ্টৰ পৰা আমাৰ ভাল আমি ভাল হেৰি পাইছোঁ তো আমি আশা কৰোঁ কি আমি আৰু ইন ফিউচাৰ আমি কিবা বেলেগ আৰু কিবা বস্তু অসমীয়া বস্তু আমি ইমপ্লিমেণ্ট কৰোঁ তাকে আমাৰ হোটেলখনো নাম হওক বাহিৰৰ মানুহ আহিব বাহিৰৰ মানুহ আমাৰ বিষয়ে জানিব সেইটো কথা ভাল লাগিব আমাক মানে আমাৰ মেইন কথা আমাৰ অসমৰ নাম হ'ব
Taj Vivanta in Guwahati is the only place in the city which is offering a traditional breakfast every day in the morning.
Okay.
I am not very sure about the rest, but I am very proud to say that we have been doing this consistently for the last 3 years. That I think is a beauty in itself.